It's locked. I could use a lockpick. Okay. So we really want to try that door for some reason. Number 5. Whole lot of rooms and nothing valuable in them. I'm guessing except for this number 5. See, that one he specifically says locked. He could use a lockpick. So, floor number 2. Oh, we can't go up further than that. Alright. Is it floor number 2? That's the top floor. Top floor. See, when things look blurry like that, see, it does make things look lighter. There's the guy who picks up boxes. Okay, with the batteries over here somewhere then?
Притащишь мне пару аккумуляторов? Отмычки твои.
In that case, I will get lockpick.
Отлично.
Excellent.
Держи. Я человек слова.
Take the lockpick. I'm a man of my word. Thank you very much. I got lockpicks. Ta-da. I like how the ultraviolet is FU. Not the first time I noticed it, but it is funny still to me. Alright, should I head right back to the apartment then, I guess, before I forget where I am? I mean, I don't know if I've explored the whole place. Is this the same place? No, this is not the same place. I lost it already. Is that the elevator ahead? Yeah, this is it. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh! You also have to use W. I'm supposed to line it up with... Did I do that right? Ah! Alright, I know what I'm supposed to do, it's just, sorry guys. This is maybe a little painful to watch. Aha! Stand by, guys. Okay. So it looks like something I can grab, maybe? No. That's... see, that was flickering. It's nothing. And I just randomly hit a button, sorry guys. Here, all that I have left. Is locked. So this is my room? Does the game end here? I have a funny feeling. Did I explore everything? Let me just look around a little bit. So I'm next to the big yellow bus here. I don't know. Explore everything. I didn't go to the right of where those people were when I first exited the subway. There's the guy with the battery, so I've been through there. There's nothing there anyway. There's a guy with the box. He's picking up boxes randomly. Do I still have lockpicks? I do. Does that mean I can open anything? I doubt it. Can you stop taking that out right now? So let's try to open something else. Oh, it worked. I can't pick this lock. Yeah, I don't. That's what I thought. There's a zombie in there. I've been in here, pretty sure. Oh, there's that sun. Isn't that the same sun that was on the door? Also by a yellow bus. Hi.
Ты я вижу не отсюда.
You are not from here, as I see. So that's why I don't want to miss anything. People like that telling me I'm not from here. Oops. Is there a way up there? Yes. That time I didn't see any difference. Don't fall. Okay, so this, I came out here and looked at these guys. Did not continue on here. Locked. Is this on? Are those lights on? Well, it doesn't look like there's much here. Guess I should have gone right first. Alright. So that would have been my deleted scene if the game ended there. I don't know if it does, but I have a feeling it does. Oh, I can get in here. Oh, wow. And we got stuff to look in. I mean, for all I know, it's not the end. I have no idea. Oh, I had an idea, but I don't know if it's right. That's like barred. They're dead. Aw. Oh, poor little kid. I wonder what all that banging is about. That looks like I can pick it up, but I don't. I think it's just the way it's lit up. Putin's missile, huh? 2014. What happened on this date? Was this D-Day, June 16th? The Sun? That's an American magazine, though. Oh. Okay. Someone's ID? Планета наша кружится уже который век. Загадано и сбудется. Планета наша кружится уже который век. Загадано и сбудется. I like the reverb when, or like echo rather, or whatever, when you shut it off. Yeah, they're dead. Okay, I guess someone tried to fit that in the room and it just didn't fit. Hmm. I think I'm going back to where these... No, this is new. Good God. Hemorrhoids or something. Huh. That's a bad case of hemorrhoids. Meh. Meh. Alright, how do I get out? Or can I only get out the window? This way. That's locked. I think we can only go out this way then. Was that guy my friend? That one guy? It looked like him. Okay, I think maybe now I've explored everything. I think incidentally there wasn't much that I didn't explore. Could be wrong, but... So I think my home is what my apartment, I think, is over there at the end on the right. Yeah, one more breath. Here we go. So is that we were just trying to go home? That's all it was? This is where I played the piano. Well, this isn't where I played the piano, but I bet you I'm gonna play that song again. It's a different song. Look at this stuff. No. So there was a woman here. Dear Anya, greetings to you from Lipetsk. Thank you for your letter and the photos. Nowadays, the real letters are rarely sent. I hope you are well, not sick, and not being sad. The weather today is very good, and the mood, in spite of everything, is on the rise. I cannot wait for our next meeting. I really want to hug Svelik as soon as possible. I bet she is a big girl already. They grow up so fast at her age. Nothing's the matter with me. Life flows slowly. Last week I fell sick a little, had to miss my shift. All that things that happened to us lately. My movement, a new job. It made me a nervous wreck, but now I think it's all back to normal. And recently I recalled our photos as me and you collected the album. How many pleasant months are there in it? There are not so much frames there, but for me it's a whole life. Oh, it was a good youth. I often remember our meeting with you, our walks till the morning, sincere conversations, night trips. It was a great time. It's a pity that everything in this life passes. Anyways, thank you for being in my life. So beautiful and smart. Really looking forward to a weekend with you. See you soon. Love, Andre. Oh, so that's my name. My name's Andre. Good to know. Let's watch some TV. Ugh. Can't look at these right now. Radio. Keys. So it makes me wonder if I'm playing a cassette or the radio still Radio station's still working. Alright. Sorry. Keep playing it, but I'm gonna leave the area so it makes sense to. Oh, see, that sun is different. Well, the kids' room. Did the kid die? To blessed daughter from father, aww. Photo album. I think I'll pick that up last. It's like Teletubbies. Aw. Poor kid is dead. The pictures he took with his camera, his 35mm camera. It's back to that same elevator, that same, ladder. But that's my friend, isn't it? Or is that me? I forget which one of us had the scar. Huh. I guess that's me.
Прости, Петрович.
I'm sorry, Petrovich.
Надеюсь, ты нашел.
I hope you found what you was looking for. Oh my. Oh. Was his kid in the car? Oh man. So sad. So that happened before all this. Apparently. Or maybe when they were trying to flee. The plague or whatever you'd call it. Well, what did you guys think? Sorry about that. That was my fingernail against my mic. Oleg Breen. Okay. I could have helped Anastasia. And my brother Sergey for the help and encouragement. XXX band for composition Skiff? Is that the song we heard when we left the subway? Also thanks to all who took part in game testing. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Hope to see you guys in another Let's Play. Oh, Igor Stravinsky. Even I have heard of the great Igor Stravinsky. So I want to thank you guys for watching, and yeah, see you around, and always seek adventure.